Oh, you did ready up. Okay, cool. There's your chocolate milk. Huntress. Stupid Huntress, I hate this thing. Be still, wench.
Hey, it's crab in my shoe.
Well, now they got something else in their shoe.
I remember we used to see crab in my shoe.
Mm-hmm.
There was a snake in my boot. Remember that from Toy Story?
I do.
Have you ever heard of Toy Story, like the Disney movie? It's about like the toys are like alive, but every time someone comes into the room, the toys pretend to be toys, but actually they're alive. They talk and stuff. And when the I watched. I remember one of Woody's phrases is, "There's a snake in my boot." There's a snake in my poop. Wait, there's a snake in your poop.
Oh yeah, I forgot we're in bills.
I did not even know that was for my mom. I did not even need it.
I'm fine.
My mom says she's fine.
I should be okay. I'll find something along the way and good.
Is that one building with that one caterpillar plushie in there? Looks like the Wild Wiggler.
Yep. Big old squirrel somewhere out here. Right here. Oh, more people? Look at that. Where are you going? I can't crouch. I can try. My remote. Okay, there we go. I crouched. There we go.
Oh, excuse me, I thought I was looking at, Bunny Penny. Corgi is getting a lot of the eliminations in their crown. Mom, do you think it's stupid how like people hack into radios and make the music not work?
Yes.
How did you know that people hacked into radios?
Because that's what Calgon said.
Judge Fudge is on the roll!
You go, Judge Fudge.
I wish I would, like, bump into Judge Fudge and eliminate our favorite bot. That they knocked out, Corgi, dude.
Oh boy, good. Did you fart?
Did you fart? The reason why we asked is because he said, "Phew!" Yes, Corgi, I think it got eliminated, but if he comes back like one of the other cheaters do, they're cheating. But when I said that, I mean like without a reboot.
Nimbus zooted.
Oh my gosh! Chopper's music. Every time Chopper does something wrong, we do this emote, or either do Toon Kitty.
Oh. There should be a microphone. Why does your bunny penny look skinnier than mine? Mine looks big and fat. Trinity's has like a slimmer thighs.
You notice? I don't know.
It's like real life too. Yeah, you notice, okay, look at me, look at mine, big old gal, look at you.
Tiny.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Let me see.
But wonder if it's a Fortnite glitch on Penny.
You look skinny like Trinity. I'm like the big one.
Mine is tinier than yours.
Yeah, yours is smaller. Look at you. Your butt cheeks are lopsided. Let me see. But on this one, Trinity has a bigger butt than I do. What?
How's that even possible? This could be a Fortnite glitch on Penny. Bunny Penny.
Here is. This is nice and quiet. This one's nice and quiet. That way, if anybody walks by, they don't hear us. You found yours, Trinity?
Whoa, cowgirl! Should I believe that that butterfly is the hummingbird?
Yes.
One question, does Shaggy believe that he's the only bird wearing clothes?
Mm-hmm.
Everyone else is, even when they're wearing clothes, Shaggy believes that their clothes is like, Shaggy believes that the clothes is like,
You got beef?
Could be part of like, the feathers, yeah. By part of the bird. Shaggy believes that the other people,
We got company.
question. Does Shy Guy believe that that people or characters are cartoon?
Away from the window.
Let me talk.
Yeah.
Does Shy Guy believe that Shy Guy's like the only person wearing clothes, and meanwhile Shy Guy believes that the people's clothes are like part of their feathers?
Mm-hmm.
So Shy Guy thinks he's the only one with wearing clothes, the only bird. I wish I have Emily's so I can do the backpack on her. Emily's backpack does fit with her.
Yep, I see him on the rock. Smart.
Bald. Their mom's a Caillou. That means their mom is really bald. And their father is also Caillou. Caillou number two. The whole family looks like Caillou.
Lost in the storm. That's a good thing. Another one was knocked in the storm. Yes, you. Oh, do a med kit. You against one.
Oh, cowgirl.
Whoa.
Wait, should I even report mom?
Why are they building a fortress like that? Who is that, Chopper? Jeez.
Chopper doesn't have that outfit.
It doesn't give me a name either. Who eliminated? Oh wait, there we go. Eliminated by anonymous 270.
Hungry hero.
270.
Should I report them?
Well, I don't know. I don't know, Trinity.
I can return to lobby then. Should I?
I have no idea.
Okay, I will.